not fried rice anyone, let's make it together. First, you want to saute some onions in a pan, add your washed rice, season it and fry the rice. Fry for about 5 to 10 minutes or less. Please, if you don't fry the rice, don't call it fried rice. Thank you. Add some coconut milk, chicken broth and some water and allow that to cook. In another pan, you're going to saute some onions and garlic. You're going to stir fry your veggies. I used colorful bell pepper, some sweet corn and green peas, and then I seasoned it to taste. Stir fry for about 5 minutes so that your fried rice doesn't go bad. Add your rice gradually. Add some chicken, added liver, some green onions and desiccated coconuts. And that took it to another level. Guys, will you be trying this recipe? Anyways, combine thoroughly. Add your shrimps and combine. Let it simmer for about 5 minutes. Serve it and enjoy. I served mine with one hot pepper turkey. Because this life, you only live one.